And then the war came home. You know, we were one of the first Italian families in our neighborhood in Pelham. I saw how my mother was treated at a very early age, and I didn't like it. It made me fight prejudice my whole life. From there, I just fell into the civil rights movement, and the Rascals were all together on this stuff. We didn't have a Civil Rights Act until 1964. The right to vote for all wasn't official until 1965. And you couldn't live where you wanted until 1968. Discrimination of any kind wasn't acceptable to the Rascals. We insisted on including as many black acts as possible as openers on any bill we headlined. And then all our feelings came spilling out in one single song.
Close.